Global Eco Collaborative Movement. One Community Weekly Progress Update, number 397.
One Community is a 501c3 nonprofit organization. We are creating open source and free shared blueprints and resources, tools and tutorials, and do-it-yourself instructions for highest good living. Creating solution models that create additional solution creating models in the service of all life on this planet.
Welcome and thanks for tuning in. My name is Jay Sable and I'm the Executive Director of the One Community 501c3 nonprofit organization. Our organization is bringing together people with the consciousness and the desire for the highest good of all life on this planet to create sustainable and self-replicating teacher demonstration hubs as a pathway to global sustainability. And this is our November 1st, 2020 edition of our weekly progress update. And the topic today is global eco-collaborative movements. How to create a global eco-collaborative movement. And One Community believes the way to create a global eco-collaborative movement is through open source tools, tutorials, and resources, do-it-yourself instructions for all aspects of sustainability, making it easy, demystifying the process, and demonstrating it as easy enough, affordable enough, and specifically attractive enough so the idea will spread its own. And so One Community is focusing on those three aspects of what we're creating, and we're open sourcing and free sharing all the tools and resources and plans necessary to replicate all aspects of a sustainable civilization, specifically the physical aspects, which are food, energy, and housing. Everybody knows about those, but also the emotional foundations of sustainability, which we think are equally, if not even more important. And those are fulfilled living practices built on this sustainable infrastructure, highest good education models, highest economic models, as well as true earth stewardship. And so we're putting all that together as a sustainability model to create teacher demonstration hubs that teach and demonstrate all of those components and how they work together to create a way of life that we think most people will consider to be better than the way they're living right now. And if we can do that, then we will have built the foundation, literally, physically built the foundation for a global eco-collaborative movement by building One Community and teaching everybody else, everybody wants to, how to build One Communities as well. And they can call it whatever they want. They can build it however they want, but we'll create the plans and the tools, the resources, the tutorials, and all the step-by-step instructions. This is what we're working on. This is what we've been up to for the last 10 years. Over 500 volunteers from all over the world, from every continent except for Antarctica, have contributed to this project to bring it to where it is right now, to create a world that works for everybody through an open source prototype like this. And so for myself and the core team, we're doing this because we see no more nobler venture and adventure, and we want to live this way. We want to help the world be sustainable. We want to create a sustainable future for our children and for our grandchildren and for everybody, for all life on this planet, because it will benefit everyone and everything. And so, if not us, who? If not now, when? The time is really past. We wish that we would have created this 20 years ago, but we haven't. And so we've got a couple more years on what we're designing right now, and then we'll be ready to start construction. And this is our global, this is the spark that lights the fire of what we believe is a global eco-collaborative movement that could change the world positively and permanently for everyone. We see this as a way to reach the tipping point of participation such that every single person on this planet will be positively impacted in some way within 30 years. And really, if we create this and we do demonstrate it as easy enough, affordable enough, and attractive enough as we are focusing on and as is our goal, such that it becomes self-replicating, if it were to self-replicate and create two additional communities to start the next year, and those two were to inspire four the year after that, and those four were to inspire eight the year after that, and 16 and 32 and 64 and so on and so forth, well, we can involve the entire human population within 30 years. Now, is it realistically going to replicate that way? Probably not, although maybe, but it doesn't have to. We only have to reach that tipping point of participation. And that tipping point is probably 5 to 10% of the human population, and we could create a sustainable world for everybody and simultaneously address all the greatest challenges of our generation and generations to come with an open source and flexible model like this within our lifetime. And so, you know, shoot for the stars, and if you only reach the moon, you've still gone on a great journey. I know I got that quote wrong, but the idea is that our goals are lofty because we see this as possible. And the more fun that we're having, the more amazing we create this environment, which we want to do anyway because we'll be living in it, and we'll be inviting others from around the world, the best of the best, to continue to join our team, to continue to grow our team, to create all this, to create everything that you see happening in the background of this video and so much more, to build it and then inviting the world to participate with 30% of all of the residences open for visitors, sharing it through an open source eco-sustainability, eco-tourism model that will fund one community and our indefinite growth process such that we'll even be able to fund additional communities and help support additional communities if we want to, if it makes sense to do that, but open sourcing and free sharing so we don't have to, because everybody can take what it is that we're creating and they can just replicate it with what we've already got on the website and continue developing the infrastructure that we're designing is such that we won't be needed to help people replicate it. And in so doing, we're creating a teacher demonstration hub and the plan for other teacher demonstration hubs around the world designed to create and teach others how to create teacher demonstration hubs, solution models that create additional solution creating models. This is what we're doing. This is what we're up to, and making it easy enough, affordable enough, and demonstrating attractive enough so that people will be motivated to make this whole thing self-replicating so that it will continue to replicate across the world and working in cooperation, collaboration with those communities that want to open source their modifications, their adaptations to create an even larger suite of information and tools, tutorials and resources, creating more and more options and building it all so it is replicable as either the complete teacher demonstration hub or as individual components so that people can take what they want, leave what they don't, modify, adapt, and improve it all. All built on what we call highest good infrastructure, so it's all a step in the right direction and improving the world one little piece at a time. A grassroots movement of all volunteers. We're all volunteers. We're a non-governmental organization. We're a nonprofit organization, creating it because we know that we can demonstrate this as a better way of living and as a more fun way of living, as a more efficient way, and definitely a more sustainable way of living that we think most people want to get involved in. And so this is what we're up to. This is what we're creating. And everyone's invited to participate, and either actively with us or just by taking what it is that we're creating and using it in the way that benefits you most. This is how we see World Chase happening, and this is the global eco-collaborative movement that we have been working on now for 10 years and are getting very, very close to launching and actually constructing. So with that said, stick around for a couple more minutes if you'd like to see bullet points on all of the various components of our project. Visit our written blog if you'd like to see specifics of exactly what it is our team has accomplished within the last week. Visit our written blog. Visit our website for all the open source tools, tutorials, and resources. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support us, because all that helps. You know, every like, every subscription makes a really big difference. And till next week, we will, of course, keep it on. Thanks for following our progress.
The one community approach to highest good housing is eco-artistic home building that is affordable, sustainable, do-it-yourself duplicable, resource and space efficient, and consists of 7 different sustainably constructed village models. One community is also creating an open source duplicable city center. It is designed to be LEED Platinum certified, provide 12 guest rooms, dining for over 150 people, and laundry and recreation space for over 300 people, all while saving money, time, space, and resources. One community's approach to highest good food is duplicable almost anywhere, scalable for different needs, more biodiverse and nutritious, part of forwarding a global open source botanical garden collaborative, and includes 9 different free, shared, and duplicable growing environments.
The next component is highest good education. This component is complete and pretty much ready to launch once we're on the property.
One community's approach to highest good education is designed for all age groups, adaptable to any schooling environment, inspiring and fun for all participants, includes national standards, all subjects, lesson plans, teaching strategies, learning strategies and tools, classroom design, and more. The one community approach to highest good society is globally focused, individually enriching, cooperative and collaborative, includes a highest good network and application, 4 different economic models, and combines fulfilled living and true earth stewardship for the benefit of all people and all life on this planet.